so good. God, I love the Protoss.
I'm okay, Doc, before you start asking.
You were staring at that Protoss device for a very long time. Are you sure?
Well, now you mentioned it, I could use a drink.
Hmm?
Two. Maybe what I saw would make more sense if I was drunk.
What was it, Jim?
An old friend of mine. Looking for the end of the world.
Good to see you, brother. I've been... Wait. I can see it in your eyes. You've seen into the spirit world. The Protoss. He gave you a crystal. And now you've been seeing what he's seen.
That ain't nothing to do with you. Stay out of my head, Tosh.
Have it your way. But you want to tread careful when you go looking into the beyond. If you need me, you know where I'll be.
I like Tosh.
How did you become such good buddies with those freaky Protoss? All I hear is they kill Terrans like you and me on sight.
Some of them would. But some others would fight to the death protecting people like us. I helped them defend their homeworld from the Zerg during the First War. When Kerrigan came back leading the swarm, I helped him out again. They're real big on loyalty.
Damn, Jimmy. Almost sounds like you respect them.
I wouldn't expect you to understand, Tychus.
We have a very special guest today, Crown Prince Valerian. Thank you so much for joining us, Highness.
Thank you, Kate. It's wonderful to be here.
Let me get right to the question on everyone's mind. Is there anyone special in your life right now?
Truth be told, Kate, I've had a crush on you for many years.
Stop.
But in all seriousness, with the Zerg invasion, there's little time for such things. I've been studying military tactics under General Warfield, and whatever spare time I have is devoted to statecraft. It's my goal to be the best emperor our people could ask for. When the time comes, of course.
Wonderful. Now I've got two of them to worry about.
The rest of my time has been devoted to StarCraft. I've been spending a lot of time playing StarCraft. Getting pretty good at my micro.
How long was I down in the lab, Matt?
You've been gone for hours, sir. You've been in the lab all that time?
I used the Eon Crystal Zeratul gave me. I swear it only lasted a few minutes. So vivid. Zeratul has been searching for Zelnaga prophecy about the end of the universe. There's more. Just haven't got to it yet.
Alright. Back into the crystal.
I gathered allies, and we made our way to the forbidden archive world of Zaku. There, a triumvirate of mystic preservers awaited us. And in the shadows, something else was watching and waiting.
All right, Zeratul, old buddy, you've got your mysterious prophecy. Now let's see what your preservers made of it.
My quest to decipher the prophecy took me to the forbidden archive world of Zakul. Here, three immortal preservers guarded ancient knowledge. Only they could transcribe the prophetic fragments. I needed to seek them out quickly.
A sinister turn.
silent here. Yet these structures are intact. With power, they would be functional.
God, that's so cool. I wish I could use Zeratul on this mission. Be nice. I don't know what I'm doing. Can't use Chrono Boost, that's kinda lame. No work gate either.
The mighty spirits of the preservers are imprisoned close by. We must find them.
Free the preservers. Guess they're in stasis.
You have not enough minerals. There are many abandoned structures in this place that we can make use of. They merely need their power restored by the construction of a few well-placed pylons.
Very well. The preservers you seek serve a higher power now, Dark One. Complete the site. I am here in the shadows.
Higher power? What could have corrupted these Protoss so? Truly, something foul has taken hold of this sacred place.
It shall be as you say. Intriguing. Very well. For reckoning.
Not the roads.
Zeratul, truly fate has sent you here.
Join me, brothers, and we shall cleanse this place of evil.
Command us.
I almost hit escape again. Just want to play as the Protoss. That stalker, though.
Intruders.
That is such a cool voice.
A Protoss and Zerg hybrid. Gods, an abomination. Who created this atrocity?
Come, my slave. The time has come to give you your strength.
Mara's pretty sick.
A robotics facility. This structure may prove useful to us.
Oops. Do not need 4-on gas.
I return to serve.
Damn straight you do. God, that looks so cool.
Thanks, mighty one.
Oh, sorry?
This knowledge is forbidden.
I don't know, Zeratul. It sounds like this knowledge is forbidden or something. I think we should just back out. I wonder if Zeratul just went, oh, okay, and then left. And they'd be like, oh, alright. Cool.
Voice of the Eclipse. Very, I am here.
Upgrade complete.
Mara's pretty sick.
There are cold is the void. Deep thy being. We are one with the shadows. I am the voice of the Eclipse. Cold is the void. yourself to give me your strength.
The hybrid is draining the preservers to survive. I must free them before it is too late.
Very well. Go find the voice of Eclipse. We are one. Your lives are forfeit. Surrender to despair.
Control 3, control 2, shield.
Cold is the void.
We're gonna get a lot of stalkers, like a couple of immortals, and some zealots for some cannon fodder.
You have not enough minerals.
Very wise.
And then we're gonna kill everyone.
I'm here in the shadows.
You have not enough minerals.
God, the Protoss are so cool! Yeah! I'm going to over to the camera. Gonna Forgate, man. Forgate for the win. The ghost who's Strat and Wings of Liberty.
Our liberation is at hand. Ready yourself, noble warrior. We confront a terrible evil this day.
One here.
You have not enough minerals.
I'm playing Protoss Rule of Thumb. Rule of Thumb is you can support about 3 gateways per raise, so. Stalkers all the way. Stalkers all the way. Does he have energy yet? He does have energy now. Ness.
We shall certainly seek enlightenment.
What do you do when you have High Templar? You make Archon. That's what we do. Because we cannot micro.
Your probes are under.
No! Okay, cool. Considered armor. I don't know.
I go to gather my strength.
Kassar de Tampon. You have not enough minerals.
All right.
I am. You require my skill.
We need.
Cease your foolish struggle. There is no hope.
I don't know. I don't feel like this is a bad dude. This.
I am the voice.
Yeah, this hybrid doesn't seem like such a bad guy to me. I think we should hear him out.
You have not enough minerals.
Cold is the void.
You must construct additional pylons.
Let our enemy.
You must construct additional pylons.
It feels so good to be Protoss. That's getting pretty big.
Your probes are under attack.
Quiet. I guess he drank an elixir of iron, if you know what I mean. Even my macros better. I just use my minerals and stuff when I'm playing Protoss. Even without warp gates. Kill it!
Mineral field depleted.
I am here in the shadows. Some secrets must remain hidden.
You require more Vespine gas.
Making some of my favorite unit in the game. That would be Dark Templar. Kill it.
I am the state thy bidding.
Mineral field depleted.
Doo-doo-doo-doo. I must say, that guy's getting pretty big.
Oblivion comes. None shall stand. I am the heart of darkness.
Get him, my little probies! Make some more gateway. It looks so pretty. I'm literally staring right here until this pylon is done. Because we gotta make it pretty. And our APM is at zero right now. I would like you to keep that in mind. We are on brutal difficulty with zero APM. Bam. So good. I am going to make these missions drag a little bit because I love playing Protoss. And I don't want to go back to being Terran. But it's time to move in.
We are one with
spirits of the Preservers are entombed within. We must break them open immediately.
Oblivion comes. None shall stand.
Yeah, Mar, I don't care. Man, these Preserver guys look pretty sick.
We have seen prophetic fragments in your mind, Seradune. We will make of them what we can. The cycle shall draw to its end. The Zelnaga who forged the stars will transcend their creation. Yet the Fallen One shall remain. Destined to cover the void in shadow. It begins with a great hunger. It ends in utter darkness.
Ominous. They have really cool voices, too.
A great hungerer. Would it refer to the Zerg Overmind? It has a part to play in this prophecy. I must seek out the Overmind's final resting place. Our ancient homeworld of Ire.
Cool. Marked for death. Did they name him Marge just so they can make that pun?
Jeez Louise.
I almost beat it in 25 minutes. And that was me derping around for a while. Anyways, I was going to finish the Protoss campaign tonight. I think I'm going to take a break for a little bit. I'm out of water, so I want to go get some water and all that good. That kind of stuff, so excuse me. Go through, talk to everyone. And then I'm going to be done with my playing for tonight, so.
You look spooked. You've been seeing what the Protoss has to show you. The memories shine through you as clear as day.
I saw a hybrid. Something unnatural. It was trying to corrupt the Protoss preservers. Who would have sent it there? Who controls something like that?
The one that made them, for sure. That was just the first of many. Dark harbingers, man. Soon they'll be beyond numbering. And the stars will weep at what comes after.
How could you know all this?
I don't. I just feel it be true.
Tasha's a badass, too. Okay. Let's head over to the lab. What do we got? I mean, predators just sound cool. Like, there aren't a lot of times where the Hercules is really needed. Not to mention it needs a fusion core. We're just gonna go with the predator. I like dogs, man. I really love automated refineries, but two SCVs at a time is just so much better. I got it. Well, I don't know if it's better. This is probably the hardest decision out of all of these. But I think I have to get this. I feel like this is just the right choice. I'm not happy about it. But I'm doing that.
What's up, cowboy? You know you're looking kind of rough lately. Rougher than usual, I mean.
I've got a lot going on right now, so you know how it is.
Yeah, sure. You know, you might want to try laying off the sauce and getting some shut-eye once in a while, huh?
Thanks, Mom. I'll get right on that.
You aren't my real dad!
Welcome back, sir. What did you discover from the crystal this time?
It's that obvious I used it, huh? Zeratul took the prophecy fragments he found. Temple? Library? Kind of both, I guess. But this weird Protoss-Zerg hybrid had taken over the place.
You mean some sort of infested Protoss?
No, this wasn't like infestation at all. It was like someone took the strengths of both races and twisted them together. I gotta tell you, if these things are real, we're in a lot of trouble.
Alright, guys. I'm actually going to cut it right here. I know that this is going to be a lot more cut up when I post this on YouTube than it looks right now. So sorry if I didn't give intros at certain points or outros or whatever, you know. I'm not really good at them anyway, so it doesn't really matter. But thanks for tuning in. I mean, I probably don't even need to do an outro right now, but yeah, this is where I just happened to stop for today. So, in case you were wondering, again, appreciate you guys tuning in and all that and everything. I hope to see you guys on the next one. Don't forget to like, favorite, subscribe, comment down below. Tell me how much I suck at Terran. Tell me how much I suck at Protoss. I don't really care. But just let me know if you guys have any better builds for some of these missions in case I ever do them again. I'd love to hear you guys' thoughts. Anyways, see you guys in the next one. Peace!